Once you've saved some quotations and thoughts in your project, you'll want to start thinking about how it all fits together. Use the knowledge organizer to start making connections.
We recommend creating a category system in Citavi when you first set up your project. Think of the category system as the outline of your future paper. As you read and save quotations, assign categories to them. This will save you time later on when you're writing your paper. It's normal to need to revise and change your outline as you progress. To add additional subcategories, click the category and then click New Subcategory. You can easily move categories around by dragging them to the desired position or by using the arrow controls. Click All to see all the knowledge items in your project. By clicking No Categories, you can see the quotations you've saved that aren't yet assigned to a category. In the middle, the course statement is displayed, with the preview containing the entire quotation on the right. To view two items in the preview, hold the Control key and click. This lets you compare ideas and start making connections. To add an item to a category, simply drag it to the category. For better organization, you can insert a subheading, and then you can drag it to the desired position.
You just learned how to make connections between your knowledge items using the Knowledge Organizer. To find out how to do even more with Citavi, check out our other videos.